Welcome to Home Cooking Canada. Today I am making Immunity Special Coffee. Immunity Special Coffee is also known as Spice Coffee or Masala Coffee. Nowadays, everyone during this pandemic season is looking out for immunity drinks. So I decided to share with you all my version of Immunity Special Coffee and Immunity Special Tea. Immunity Special Coffee is a flavored coffee with a mixture of aromatic Indian spices and herbs along with coffee powder. It is an easy to make, healthy, refreshing warm drink that boosts our immunity. This beverage is prepared first without milk and later with milk. This video has two parts. Part 1 is Immunity Special Coffee and part 2 is Immunity Special Tea. The required ingredients are ginger 2-inch size, cinnamon, cloves, cardamom few pieces, coriander seeds 1 tablespoon, coffee powder 1 tablespoon, white sugar alternatives. You may use any one of them rather than white sugar. Palm jaggery powder or karpatti, palm candy or panangarkandu, honey and milk. Once all the ingredients are ready, let's get started. First, I'm going to prepare the spices. In a pestle and mortar, coarse grind the following spices. First, pound the ginger. Once the ginger is nicely crushed, add few pieces of cardamom, cloves and cinnamon. Crush them and pound them nicely. Next, add coriander seeds. Again, pound these coriander seeds gently. Nicely pound and crush all the spices together. So let's get started. Heat a pan. Add 2 cups of water. Once the water comes to a boil, add the crushed spices and herbs. Allow it to boil. Then add 1 tablespoon of coffee powder and bring to a boil again. Next, add sweetness of your choice. Here I am adding 2 or 3 pieces of palm candy. Let this continue to boil. Allow it to boil for another 2 minutes until all the spices and herbs blend together. Then turn off the stove and close with the lid. Let this rest for another 2 minutes, wherein the spices all settle down and nice flavored coffee can be retained. Next, filter the coffee and pour into the cups. Immunity Special Black Coffee is now ready. This is an ideal immunity drink to avoid cold, cough and flu related symptoms. Next, I am going to prepare the Immunity Special Coffee with milk. The preparation is same like black coffee. Heat a pan, add 2 cups of water, Once the water comes to a boil, add the crushed spices and herbs. Allow it to boil. Then add 1 tablespoon of coffee powder and bring to a boil again. To this add 1 or 2 cups of milk. If you like strong coffee, just add 1 cup. But if you like light or mild coffee, you may use 2 cups. Bring this to a boil. Next, add your sweetness. Here I am adding palm jaggery powder for sweetness. You may add your choice of sugar. Bring everything to a boil. Close with the lid and let it remain for just 2 minutes to retain its flavor. Next, filter the coffee. And pour into the cups. Now refreshing immunity special coffee with milk is ready. Please do like, subscribe and click the bell icon for notifications and receive more updates from our channel. Thanks for watching.